I'm Angelique, and today I will be drawing pets. First, I started off with the main character. Right now her name's Sunny. It may change later. Her trip back home has ended up, I guess, in chaos. I don't want to go into too much detail because I may turn this into a webcomic. I don't know. We'll see what happens. I really like how there's a cute little bat kissing her head. I kinda like how the bats are fluffy like the little floofs in my other drawing. I wanted to make the little bats different, so use different emotions for them. I really wanted Sunny to stand out. I was trying to figure out the perfect out for her. I've done several sketches and I couldn't find the right one. It's funny how when you start to do the actual project, things sometimes go into place. So I added some roots. My hands. Trying to figure out where the light's gonna come from. Underground, I guess, scenes are challenging because there's not a lot of light. I didn't want Sunny or the creatures to get lost. It is kind of hard to figure it out. Now, the background. At this point, I was just winging it. I had no idea what I was doing. I just knew that I wanted it to be darker. Thank you. could have done better with the textures, though. But it's okay. This is an experiment, and I'm having fun with it. I decided to try to finish Sunny's hair before dealing with the background again. Her hair's really dark. A little bit more details to the little fuzzy bat. Signature star tattoo. I'm not sure if y'all can see it. Thank you for watching, everyone, and see you next time. Bye! Oh, you might like this video. Maybe.